Oh, hello everyone. My name is Alvan and I am going to describe this speaker. So imagine this speaker is my class. In my class, there is a blackboard in front of the class. And next to the blackboard, there is information board for a schedule, certificate, and more. And in front of the information board, there is a teacher desk and a teacher chair for the teacher. And then in my class, there is 10 chairs for the student and also 10 tables for the student. And this is the door to the class. And on the door, there is a speaker. And next to the speaker, there is a clock. The speaker is between the bookshelf and the clock. Also, there is a bookshelf here, and on the bookshelf, there is a globe. And there are some books on the table. And there is also two bags on the chair, the red bag and green bag. There is also a projector on the roof. There is three bags, one green, one red, and one blue. And there are three picture also on the blackboard. And then there is also a ruler and a marker or paper there on the blackboard. There is also a paper plane on the table. In the teacher table, there is also a book and pen. On the student, there is also three or four pen on the table. There is also a paper next to the door, and a fake plan on a bookshelf next to the speaker. The bookshelf is for the book, and the speaker is tell us when is the maybe lunch time or any event like that. Okay, enough, maybe that's all for me. Thank you all for listening.